movie Kashmir Files that felt to us like a propaganda vulgar movie.